I want to make homicide. You know you make it. Crummy bastard.
James Belasco?
I want a lawyer. It's my car and I got the proof right here. Take a look for yourself.
The paper is real enough, Belasco, but the car isn't yours. This pink slip is a forgery. Where were you taking the car, James?
Blow it off, greenhorn. You'll get nothing from me.
You're a two-time loser. If you don't give me something, I'm gonna ask the DA for the maximum. You're looking at 10 years, Belasco. Kiss your youth goodbye.
I want a deal.
Keep talking and we'll see what sort of deal you're worth.
My job is to drive the cars out of state. Nevada, Arizona, sometimes New Mexico. With the paperwork they provide, it's normally a breeze.
Does the name Jean Archer mean anything to you?
Nope. Never heard of her.
You're a liar, James.
Say that again. I'm telling the truth. I don't know the broad.
So that's why you both have the same address printed on your pink slips. She's a mule for these stolen vehicles, genius. Same as you.
Jesus. All right, I know her. Stupidest broad I ever met. Always cooking up crazy schemes. I don't know why those guys use her. You happy now?
What happens to the cars once they cross over the state lines?
I don't know. I just deliver them.
Give me something, Belasco, or I'll take you back to the cells and tell the whole station you're a child molester. How long do you think you'll last?
Okay, I hear you. The cars get sold in Chicago or back east. Sometimes I bring back cars coming the other way.
Where do you pick up the cars, Belasco?
Warehouses. Mainly in the east downtown.
An address, Belasco. You want my help with the DA? Cough it up, now.
A place on Industrial Street. I don't know the number. You're gonna help me out, right?
Keep talking, kid. We'll see what we can do. All right, James. We're gonna check if this information is worth anything.
And if it is, I need your help here, pal.
If it is, then we'll know you're a man of your word. And so will the DA.